I did like a 5-year master's program. The program is really good to get you into the big four accounting firms. I still don't know what I want, but I knew that job security was like super important to me. I really want to make sure I feel stable and secure. Accounting was what I landed on.
You could still become John Summit. John Summit was an
CPA.
Accountant.
His post on Instagram feels a little mean. He's like, at the beach, he's like, terrible day to be an accountant right now. I'm like, yeah, you're definitely right.